So this part here, because it's Mod Podge and not the fabric glue because I ran out, you're gonna need to use two layers of the Mod Podge to really get it to stick on there. And hopefully that'll be enough. We'll see. Otherwise I'm gonna have to get more fabric glue.